course, it was cleared of killing Christchurch woman Mallory Manning in the High Court being a party to the murder 7 years ago and spent 5 years.
Now that it's over and that the High Court judge has dismissed the case, as he said to
the $900 billion mark, Hertz has ordered 100,000 Teslas and Elon
Musk as a way to connect while also crushing the lockdown boredom, Edward O'Driscoll reports.
6-year-old Elena is
Look.
A keen gamer.
Look at this.
Their tour there just last month, skipper Kane Williamson tells us what sort of wealth revealed the enormous effort required to achieve a Kiwi first on Aoraki Mount Cook.
Pay later.
Issued a televised plea to anyone who may have kidnapped her. Australia correspondent Emma Cropper reports.
Felt better. Our girl's there somewhere. But someone.
No, do I see the same question?
No way.
A storm so strong that it's being described as a cyclone bomb has struck.
We know for the last 4 years and the importance of what we've got coming up next year.
Adrian Hall says from the same song sheet. Mitchell Alexander. What hostile welcome could await the Black Caps in tonight's T20?
Move out. He found the perfect job. And she found a weird
girl.
No women price smash. The 15-inch Dell price ever. For up to 25% of your uncle did.
So, you know, they are one of the top sides.
Afghanistan's demolition of Scotland.
And who do you think is your best lineup?
One player Gary Stead is hoping to have in his 11 is
game.
The Black Caps will no doubt be hoping those fans don't have any animosity during the match either. Fidlater, you sir.
To rugby. The first of 5 tests gets underway in Brisbane on December the 8th. A team of instant. Isabel Ewan has the story.
Control, and when they release, they, you know, they will crush you and slide you right off the mountain.
Let me talk. Lionel. Yes.
Was once quoted. Sorry, sport. Tommy, thank you for making this tournament happen. I know how challenging it's been to work. We'll see you, I guess, soon in March next year. But for this year, it's been special to come back after 2.5 years to desert and play in front of you guys. All the people in the locker rooms for keeping us really comfortable this 2 weeks. And thank you for my team here for 2 weeks and supporting me. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm not bringing the... And of course, thank you all of you guys. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen. Those who've made this event possible, this tournament is such a success. As the leading sponsor of tennis around the world, I can tell you we at BNP Paribas share your passion and your love for the sport. Many of you have been affected directly or indirectly.
My team that's at home as well, my family, I know they're watching. So I want to say thanks for supporting me every match, and I really felt your love here, so thank you so much.
Found a way to turn it in her favor.
Well, she did, and that's why she played the entire tournament. If you think back to that match, you
couldn't help but think when Victoria Azarenka gave her concession speech after she said that nobody who ever gave his best regretted it. There's nothing that Vika Azarenka in the eighth position on the Porsche race to the WTA finals in Guadalajara. She puts herself in the running for one of those four positions at the end. Very good position.
Exclusive Pincia Aurora.